Is this painting actually good, or is it one of those things that we only think is good because we're told it's good, like seafood?